Up here in the air, was mumbling at the clouds, wanting to be known while I pass the lonely hours. I came down from the moon, I saw you in the rain, laughing with some people. Scandinavian glow, I felt them like a flame, kindling my cold bones.
Is a white person here?
Yeah.
Can they hear me here?
I don't know. Lasse!
Ja.
Kom och prata med artisten, han har ett önskemål.
Her guitar leans against the couch. Sometimes I pick it up and play. Loosen and stretch its ancient strings until it sounds the way I feel. Brush my thumb against its soft. All looks good up in the sky, down the holy carpet floor. And I know that I've built the most perfect sunflower yet. Even on a sketchy day, just outside her shoulder stay. Driving down the freeway in your truck, I watch the river flowing on. Headlights cutting through the night, peeling past this place in time. And I know that I have slept in the warmest bed. Soon.
Since 1992, I think my first tour ever was with Red House Painters. We opened for the Pale Saints. I think that was in the spring or summer of 1992. We did a lot of tours since then, throughout the 90s and into the early 2000s. But a lot of the tours I've done on my own. I guess with the exception of some tours I've done with Phil, who played guitar with Red House Painters. I've also done maybe, half a dozen tours with my band Sun Kill Moon. I've been playing guitar since before I can remember, since I was a little kid. And I'm just in a place right now that I'm playing guitar more than I ever have. The nylon string guitar is brought somehow a lot of inspiration to me that's just been kind of lacking, is being a steel string guitarist, playing 12 string guitar, steel string, electric guitar. I've kind of worn it out and it's kind of gotten old, so it's almost like I'm playing a brand new instrument.
Touch you, as she gets more and more.
The stillest oceans rang with them.